Tonight, I check into a New Mexico hotel where the guests are driven away by the owner, who thinks she's Cher.
I'm like an audio mirage. If I do a Cher tune, you're gonna think you're hearing Cher.
If I could turn back time, if I could find a way.
I've got to find a way to save a sinking hotel with dreadful entertainment.
I would pay you $100 not to sink.
Awful food.
So the cat all over my plane.
Even that.
The 14-bedroom Maison de Mesilla is a small boutique hotel located in the border town of Las Cruces. New Mexico. It should be a wonderful southwestern oasis, but the few guests that visit the hotel are in for an unpleasant surprise. Owner, Kelly Shavinsky, purchased the former...
NANI?! OMAE WA MOU SHINDEIRU!
...former bed and breakfast in 2006, and completely remodeled it, putting her own distinctive taste and style into every aspect, from the food to the furnishings.
To me, it's very European. It's very Tuscan in nature. Maybe that's the Venetian plaster, but I didn't really pick a style as much as I just picked out things that I liked.
And one thing Kelly likes a lot is beige. The bedrooms are beige, with beige and a little beige.
The walls are freaky. It looks like it's trying to be marble, but it's...
She's pregnant, she wanted to make sure it was well.
You know, the more you cook it, the less flavor it'll have.
How's that chicken parm, tender chicken chick going?
Callie made the menu. We only serve Tuscan food.
But it may not be the bad food or the decor that's keeping guests away.
My mother was a bartender, and she would have me sing to people, and they paid attention to me, and they liked me. I live for applause.
Kelly tried to make it as a professional singer, but when her career stalled, she found her own personal concert venue.
I bought the hotel to sing. The audience members really liked me a lot. I'm like an audio mirage. If I do a Cher tune, you're gonna think you're hearing Cher. If you're not looking at me, you think I am Cher.
Oh shit, here we go again.
A lot of telephone calls. Is Callie singing tonight? Well, then that kind of means they like me.
Too proud to tell you I was
wrong. I think I surprise them quite a bit because they just don't expect it.
Turn back time.
They do love it. Give me just a second here. After that song, I need a little drink.
2 months ago, Callie hired local restaurateur Zan Steinberg as her new general manager.
Ladies, how are we?
We're great.
Who's checking in?
Zan.
Oh, hey.
Get anything done if that bastard won't put back.
Dan is the biggest problem here right now, and that's unfortunate because I brought him on to help me with what I thought the biggest problem was we don't have enough customers.
Some kind of general manager he is.
Callie should be fired for being a poor operator and digging this thing into a hole.
With ownership and management not on the same page, the guests are the ones that suffer.
How is everything here?
We're basically ready to get our food to go because we waited so long.
Okay, yeah. Let me take care of this.
Callie believes that the customers have a place in her hotel, but Callie's at the tippy top of that pyramid.
I do not enjoy going up to tables and having something wrong at every table I go to.
Yes.
I don't like it at all.
Hotel bookings have fallen to an all-time low, and for much of the year, not one of the 14 bedrooms has a guest in. If things don't change fast, the hotel will be forced to close.
Someone needs to be able to tell me what it is I'm